Let the chores begin! They said that people were in North Evergreen Forest, but I don't see any people in North Evergreen Forest where I am currently. Maybe I should go that way. Now, I assume that there will be a Badger King. There it is. What? There we go. Now I was concerned that it had locked up or crashed. Oh, nice damage. Ow! There we go. That wasn't too bad. Thank you. Well, now it no longer says North Evergreen Forest, so I think I'm done in this area. So we can go back to the town now, and then go to the southern portion. At least as far as RPG chores go, that was actually like a boss battle, it wasn't nothing. That's a non-named person, I keep forgetting that. So far, so good. Halfway there. There we go. Another one down. Just gotta find two more eggs. Two more eggs, two more eggs. Alright, I'm back, and this game now has a very strange bug. And it's not that butterfly. if I let go of the down arrow, she just starts moving up. I don't know why. Luckily, there's also mouse control in the game. Hopefully I can get this fixed, though. There's the last one. Eh, why not? Okay, so I think I've got all the eggs now, and I can give them to Smash Mouth. I think I've done them all. For starters, aim at the mushroom. What? King Deadeye? All right. So I'm guessing we're going to be going towards the right side entrance. Oh, another battle. I'm gonna have to heal by the time I get to that summit. No, wait. It's over here. There it is, and the door is open now! No door shall stand in our way. Guys pack a punch. Get out of here. I think the Silver Snakes is one of the Legends of the Hidden Temple teams. I'm getting a lot of gold coins. Oh! I want that meteor. go for experience. So I'll just, I guess I'll just come back for that later. I get a new spell. Looks like every new meteor gives her another 5 mana. That's a pretty bad hit, I gotta say. Thank you. Not looking good for her. As always, saving is important because this looks like there might be a boss up here. Oh, never mind. And I got the ginger tea back, so it's all good. Nope, there is gonna be something up here. Oh, there it is. Right in the head, and then it appeared in the heart. Higher and higher up the summit, that wasn't the end. Oh my gosh, there's more! They went over the top on the ominous music because it's for a general dungeon, so it's like you would think that it would be preceding a boss, but instead it's just kind of like a general theme. I don't think it works as a general theme. I think it works better if it was to precede a boss. Of gold coins. Oh, and I'm gonna be leveling up soon. That's good. Now we fight. And we wait for the boss music to load. so far things are looking okay. I mean, he hasn't shown any kind of, like, special attack yet. I do have one more ginger tea, though, if I need to use it. He just survived. All right. Dun dun dun. Person has a portrait.